So what did you find out?
After the fire, she spent 2 years in psychiatric hospitals. Then she was released and just dropped off the face of the earth. Did she have any family?
A brother in Fenn Creek. No phone listing, but he does live close to here. Want to go with me after school, check it out?
Yeah, of course. Wait, I can't go today.
Can't go where?
Hey, you. Fenn Creek.
Why do you want to go to Fenn Creek?
We're trying to find out what happened to Heather Barnes. She has a brother there.
And you think you know something?
Yeah, it's worth checking out, but I can go by myself. Not a big deal.
You don't want to do that. Fenn Creek is a sketchy area.
Adam, why don't you take her? I can't reschedule my council eval. No, it's fine. Really. I'm fine.
Heather was in that fire 16 years ago. Maybe she can tell us what happened to her parents.
Sure. I'll pick you up after school.
Okay. It's okay, really. We're friends. We're in this together. Come on.